And now Cute Mimi 25 brings you a fan-made story, Apple Cider. Kinda like a spoof of cupcakes. Enjoy this story. It was that time again for the Apple family to make their famous apple cider. Everyone in Ponyville was looking forward to tasting apple cider, even Rainbow Dash. What the Apple family usually does is fill as many cups of apple cider they can before they run out. But ponies like Pinkie Pie crap a heck of a lot of apple cider. Now, fortunately, some part of the time they run low on cider. And some who are lucky enough get some apple cider. The others don't get any. Sorry, every pony. We're all out of apple cider. Please come back tomorrow. Oh, for Pete's sake! I've been in line since this morning and you're all out! Then the next day comes. Once again, every pony is in line to get their Apple family's famous apple cider. Once again, Rainbow Dash is in line trying to get her cup of apple cider. But then again, by the time she was second in line, they ran out. I'm sorry, every pony. We're out of apple cider. Please come back tomorrow. Are you serious? You could at least save one for me, you know. Well, maybe if you showed up earlier, you could have gotten a cup of cider yourself. First of all, I'm one of your best friends. You could at least save your best friend a cup of cider. I'm not falling for one of your tricks again, Rainbow Dash. Oh, you want to do this the hard way? We'll do this the hard way. Rainbow Dash, calm down. There's always tomorrow, you know. She better have cider tomorrow. I'm positively sure that she will have cider tomorrow. Then the next day comes. Once again, every pony is in line to get in line for the refreshing taste of the best apple cider ever. I mean, who doesn't love apple cider? And unlike the other times, Rainbow Dash was finally in line to get her cup. But at that very moment, they just ran out. I apologize for the inconvenience to every pony, but we are completely out of apple cider. Let me guess, you will have some more tomorrow, right? Once again, I apologize to every pony, but this is the last of the cider for the whole season. What? How could you be finished for the season? You haven't given some of us apple cider, you know. Well, I hate to break it to you, Sugar Cube, but you're going to have to wait till next year. Oh, that's it, Applejack. You're asking for it. Bow. How dare you hit my sister in the head with a shot? How about you mind your own business, Apple Bloom? This is between me and Applejack. So you stay out of this.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
So should you. I heard Cheerly got into an accident, so you should probably go see her in the hospital. Now that those two are out of the way... Boy, do I love the taste of revenge.